with our chief White House correspondent, Caitlin Collins, and CNN congressional correspondent, Ryan Nobles. Up on the Hill, first to you, Ryan. What's the latest?
Well, Wolf, there is a plan starting around 7:30 for a series of votes that would lift the debt ceiling that would extend it into the first week of December. But it's not going to come easy. Nothing ever seems to come easy in the United States Senate. And there are several Republicans who still plan to attempt to block this measure. That would mean that at least 10 Republicans would have to vote with Democrats to allow the bill to the floor for an up or down vote. Now, John Thune, who is the second ranking Republican in the United States Senate, he's their whip in charge of their vote count. He just emerged from a meeting and told reporters that they will be fine, that they did find 10 Republicans willing to vote yes to allow it to come to the floor. But there are several Republicans that are just unhappy with Mitch McConnell's strategy here, that he backed down from this challenge with the Senate Democrats, among them Senator Ted Cruz, who's going to be among them attempting to block this measure, and Senator Lindsey Graham, who was very critical of Senator McConnell in not understanding why McConnell took this step when he felt that they had Democrats on the ropes. Now, of course, Wolf, we aren't solving any problems here tonight. This is just going to prevent the debt ceiling from being crashed through the second week of October. It essentially just pushes this problem down the road a few weeks. And these same differences between Republicans and Democrats still exist. And Democrats do not want to pass a debt ceiling through the reconciliation process, which they could do with only Democratic votes. And Republicans do not want to allow the debt ceiling to come to the floor without it going through a filibuster process. So they are still at a loggerhead right now. There isn't a way through this. There isn't going to be that economic catastrophe in a couple of weeks. But, Wolf, we're going to have the same conversation again in just a couple of weeks.